at the river. So these two were. Yesterday we were passing the last station, which is the entrance to the tunnel under the river. So the boat ride will take an hour, and it will be a collective tour, so you'll be on the boat with other SPB tours.
Ladies and gentlemen, shall we open Mikhailo still preserved with his table on it. So my friends, we're cruising under this, I think those ramps are for to break the ice. Very good. So we have a meter of ice here sometimes in the winters, and all this ice rushing through the city. Bright red, like ruby red. They said some people specially say that this was a kind of a omen. All the treasures of the Hermitage were spending the war in far Siberia. The right side, this was a museum of Lenin. One of the Masonic architects of St. Petersburg, Antonio Rinaldi, we call him master of marble facades. Marble facades. You can see it was built by Catherine the Great for the one of up vertically, and the reason for that because the Neva River makes a wide turn here, and the deepest part of this part of the river over here is sailed back to Great Britain and to England without stopping anywhere. When contemporaries ask him what you had on the smaller boats, you know, you have to watch your heads. Here you kind of safe, not kind of, you 100%. But on the boats, we were sailing from the railings, 300 steam engines in the way. There is a little boat coming up. There is a little bird. You can see there is a lady looking down on this little bird, which calls a chijer, which is a Russian song, Russian student. Now, keep looking to the right, keep looking to the right. 1, 2, 3, here goes. Swan canal. Nice, watch your heads. 2.5 meters. I was doing this canal close, and I was giving out the blankets, which we can put on the back. And the one gentleman was sitting in the corner. He was saying, he was repeating quietly, duck, duck. And when I was hit by a bridge, I thought he was talking about the duck. But then when I intelligence out there was on top. We have a KGB building, impressionist building, yeah, general staff building together. We walked a long building, so this is it. That's where we saw impressionist. Is growing. St. Petersburg stands on 42 islands, 65 rivers and canals. Old information nowadays, they say Hermitage during the fires of 1837. And remember, I was telling you that the theater is standing on the first winter palace of Peter the Great. You can see two Dutch windows from this, two Dutch windows and the part of the facade of the Peter the Great winter palace right over here. And this bridge, which Catherine the Great used on the way to her theater. Now I see the stuff. So my friends, we are coming back to the Neva River. There's the stairs. Yes, back. For 1 month he was climbing back and forth every day. Then Sara and all the Russian, all the St. Petersburg citizens, they would look how he does it. Yes, for 1 month the Tsar had a ball on the other side, granite balls, imagine when the water, you see how low those embankment is. So So this is to unload the goods, and this rails was used to unload the goods. Two lighthouses, because Neva River splits here in one of the most picturesque embankments, and different palaces you can see. This Carol Rossi, you can see the goddesses and niches, white columns.